CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.1, Compare and Contrast Programming Language Categories. Programming Levels. With this video, we will be starting our study of Domain 4.0 of the CompTIA ITF Plus Certification Exam, which is all about software development concepts or computer programming. We will start from the very basics and work our way up, so don't worry if you're completely new to information technology or programming. Let's get started. At the most fundamental level, computers receive, transmit, process, and store information in binary form. Computers work in this manner because they utilize billions of tiny electronic switches called transistors. These transistors can be in either an off or on state. The digits 0 and 1 used in binary reflect the off and on states of a transistor, where 0 is off and 1 is on. If this sounds familiar, that is because we covered this in Exam Objective 1.1. Moving up a level, we have machine language or machine code. Machine code consists of hexadecimal representations of binary instructions that are used by the computer's processor to directly control the computer's hardware. This is like the computer's native language, but it's not something humans find easy to work with and is not quite readable. Moving up yet another level, we have assembly language. This language represents machine code instructions using mnemonics that are easier for humans to understand. It is the closest language we have to machine code and is great for designing and programming low-level device drivers, but it is still not quite user-friendly. Finally, as computers evolved, so did programming languages. High-level languages like Python, Java, C++, C#, and many others were created. These languages are much more human-friendly. In high-level languages, you write code using words and syntax that closely resembles everyday human language. In the next few videos, I will be focusing on the high-level languages, but at a minimum, don't forget the basics about each level we just discussed. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.